watching a GoRVing commercial, and it all kind of clashed into one big adventurous idea, and here we are. Dan and I were already riding motorcycles on many cross-country trips, and we wanted to go out there and explore more. When we'd go on a trip, we'd be out there for like 2 weeks, and we always had to go home, mow the lawn, and feed the cats, and take care of the house, and it just became too much of a burden.
Yeah, we sold it all. Everything in the house went with the house. We sold our sports cars. We started with two Harley-Davidson motorcycles on the road with us. We took our two Maine Coon cats, and we haven't looked back at any point at all. My name is Dan Brown.
And I'm Lisa. We've been married 35 years.
We've been RVing for about 5 years now, a little over 5 years.
We started out as motorcycle nomads, and look at us now.
Well, we're both originally from Pennsylvania. We retired from the Coast Guard, and we settled down in Kentucky, and we stayed there for 7 years.
Both of us being in the Coast Guard, when you had time off, it was called liberty. Well, then when we were on the ship together, there were always these guys. They were always on liberty. They always had time off.
And I wanted to be that guy.
We are them now, so we are always on liberty.
The RV that we're moving around with today is a 2016 Heartland Landmark Ashland floor plan. It's 41 and a half feet, weighs roughly 18,000 pounds. We've done some things to the outside to improve it. We've put 6 lithium batteries in it. We've put 1,000 watts of solar panels on the roof. It's completely self-contained and self-sustainable. We have the ability to move fresh water with a water bladder if we need to. So we spend a lot of time boondocking. We don't need to be connected to a power pedestal anywhere. So being full-timers, we had to make sure that we got this right the first time. We needed quality products that were going to sustain us for an indeterminate amount of time, because when we went on the road, we knew we were not going to go back into a house anytime soon.
The reason we chose CURT is safety, not only for us on the road, but everyone else who is on the road with us.
And I wanted to make sure that it was something that was simple to use, but it was very durable. Again, I wanted to make this purchase one time. I didn't want to make a purchase every 12 months, and I wanted it to last. I also wanted good literature that went along with it, so I knew how to maintain the product so it would last me a lifetime. We're hauling a large 18,000 pound fifth wheel with a CURT Q24 hitch. I am very conscious of our weight and how we maneuver and things, and I don't have to worry that the hitch is overworked or overloaded. I know that the Q24 is going to handle the weight of the fifth wheel easily.
It works.
When it latches and the little oval goes to the green, that's Lisa's favorite phrase, is in the green. That means that we've had a successful coupling evolution, and now we can go visit somebody new and experience something different.
And we feel confident.
Absolutely.
Rolling down the road, we feel confident that nothing's going to happen, and it works.
Absolutely.
If we can give one piece of advice for someone who wants to hit the road and they're out there.
Don't quit your first year. All your trials and tribulations will happen the first year. All your growing pains you will experience the first year. If you can survive the first 12 months, you'll become more proficient at it, and it'll be a lot easier for you. We try to share the information that we have with other people, so life will be easier for them when they go on the road. It makes us feel good to help people. It really does.